Well, when it comes to your health, you probably agree that it's so much more than a strong heart, a trim waistline, and a worry-free way of life. The term health really does encompass mind, body, and spirit, and that's the idea behind the Illuminate the Beach Festival. Joining us today to tell us more about it are the spokesperson of the Illuminate Festivals, Judy Buchanan. We also have professional intuitive Carol Polio, and we also have a shamanic practitioner, Athena Allred. Thank you, ladies, for joining us this afternoon. Thank and you can probably tell my first question out of the mouth is, what is a shamanic practitioner, Athena?
great question. So as a shamanic practitioner, I can speak for myself and many others, we move between the worlds. So if we were to accept the notion that we live in a holographic reality and that we have multiple worlds layered, and that all spirits, all beings are here at once with one another, the shaman is one who can move between the worlds and communicate with the spirit world on behalf of the individual that comes to them. And the individual will typically come to a shamanic practitioner for healing, physical, emotional, or spiritual healing, also for guidance and direction.
Okay, so this is just one facet of the whole festival. It's a very unique concept. Tell us a little bit about it.
Yes, it is so much fun, and what we are doing in the festival is we're bringing together local practitioners of both ancient and modern therapies and holistic practices, as well as artisans from the area, and wonderful products too that people can just enjoy together.
And we mentioned before that health really is, overall health is really mind, body, and soul.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You cannot separate them. And it's really important that people recognize that when you have a thought, you also have an emotion. Emotion is really energy in motion, and it creates a chemical reaction within our body. So the physical aspect of it. So it's really important for us to look at ways to balance ourselves in all of those different ways, the mind, body, and spirit. And so this is a great festival to explore and find out more about those different ways to do that.
And you, the list, you get Reiki, acupuncture, massage, all there?
Oh, yes. We'll have several different types of practitioners there if you're interested in exploring something that you haven't tried before, perhaps acupuncture or massage or Reiki, you can try all of those different techniques. We'll have angel communicators, intuitives, and as well as tarot card readers.
And these are all, and you're going to have like mini walk-up sessions so people can experience all of this kind of
an
a la carte thing.
Yes, they can. So it's a great way to explore and learn, because we'll have many, many sessions at an introductory rate by these holistic practitioners.
Okay, so Judy, what is an angel communicator?
Angels are light beings that are recognized in several different religions, but they're here to bring hope and joy. And so angel communicators are able to have that kind of conversation and provide messages of hope and joy to the people that they're supporting.
Okay, and can you talk about any of the other vendors that are going to be there?
Sure. I teach intuition to people, mm-hmm. so I'm going to be giving a workshop. We'll have workshops throughout the day, and it will be called Practical Intuition. So that's a way for people to learn more about their intuition, and you can apply it in any way in your life. You can apply it in business, you can apply it to your personal life. So that will be one of the workshops that will be featured in this festival.
Very interesting. Intuition. Okay. So what do you hope people take away from the Illuminate the Beach Festival?
We really want to be inclusive, a safe place for people to explore and learn about the holistic practices, as well as enjoy and entice their senses if they're interested in shopping, because we'll have crystals, essential oils, a variety of artisans that will be there, spa products that are sustainably based, small-based manufactured products as well. So it's a lot of fun. And as she mentioned, we'll have workshops on the hour, every hour, and that's included in the cost of the ticket price. Mm-hmm. So it's a lot of fun. It's so much fun.
So for the mm-hmm. curious person who's never experienced Reiki or
Absolutely.
Any of it, they can come in and just try it out.
Yes. And so Reiki, I'm actually a medical Reiki practitioner myself. And so Reiki is a Japanese deep relaxation, light touch technique. Usually somebody is either sitting in a chair or laying on a massage table, in which the practitioner then works with them. And they've been using Reiki and healing touch in hospitals for many, many years, in VA centers as well, because what it's doing is it's helping to calm the mind, body, and spirit so that your own innate healing can come through and do the work that it's designed to do, because we're all capable of doing that.
Okay. Carol, what do you like as an intuitive? What do you like most about your job?
What I like most is helping people, because I think that's what motivates people that do this kind of work, is to see someone go from a situation where they're confused or they're ill, they don't feel right, and being able to help them have a better life.
Yeah. Very interesting. All right, ladies, thank you so much. It sounds like a very interesting event. Illuminate the Beach is Sunday, May 6th from 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. Verdon Retreat Center. That is in Lewis, and you're going to have another one in July.
Yes, if you can't make it on Sunday, please join us July 28th. It's a Saturday at Ocean City Convention Center. And also, just so you know, you can find us at illuminatefestivals.com, and there you can buy tickets for $4 online or $6 at the door. Veterans, first responders, and children under the age of 16 all get in free. So it's going to be so much fun. Please come out and join us. It'll be a great day, to explore.
Okay. All right. Carol, Judy, Athena, thank you all for being here this afternoon.